What's up, everybody? This is Twin-pocalypse here. Welcome to Dark Souls.
Prepare to Die Edition.
Yes. A lovely voice to my right just said, prepare to die. Now, we got this game on a request, so we're here to fulfill that request. Here we go.
Jeez, you would think they could have at least some good maintenance.
All right, let's get this party started.
Northern Undead Asylum. Oh, crap. Our protagonist is crazy.
No, he's not crazy. Okay, at least we get a mid-roll, not a fat roll.
Ooh, he's the first... You get the honor of being our first victim.
Usually these guys are peaceful,
hey, but... you guys are playing hide-and-seek? You see? I found you first. I think it was playing hide-and-seek. It looked like, 1, 2, 3...
No, they're just depressed.
Oh, he looks depressed, alright.
They're all depressed. I'm just ending their misery.
What exactly do you have? A broken jail?
A sword. A broken sword.
Oh, gee.
Hey, comes well in a pinch. It helps me out in a pinch. So I don't complain. I decided to go with the soldier because at least I get a decent mid-roll. Wonder if I can... Okay, that's good enough.
Oh god, we're so ugly.
Actually, I'm just gonna keep that on for now, because there's no point.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're bacon skin.
Bacon skin?
Yeah, we got bacon skin.
Oh god. That looks adorable. What the hell was that? Oh Jesus, what is that?
Our boss.
A boss fight already? Well, that's unforgiving.
We'll get there. Don't worry.
Good job. You have your second bonfire. Hey, that is not very nice. He's shooting arrows at us.
God damn it.
Okay.
Nice try.
You missed. Aw, come on. Don't be scared. We're not gonna kill you that badly. You're already pretty much dead. Cool. Where are you going?
Come back here.
He wants to play
it's
tag.
It's all gonna be over soon.
Tag, you're it. That's right. Stay down.
Not too bad. Not too bad of a beginning. Continue.
Why not? We are Gojima masterpieces. We are Gojima experts. What the hell was that?
That's a trap.
Well, that was a bunch of
this wonderful man.
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon. I wish to ask something. You and I, we're both undead. Regretted. I have failed. But perhaps you can... There is an old saying in life. Thou who art undead, in thine exit...
He talks a lot for being a near-death man.
When thou ringeth the bell of awakening. Well, now you... Oh, an Estus.
That we're gonna need.
Oh,
and maybe that.
Now I must bid. I would hate to harm. And thank you.
He talks a lot for being a man near death.
You could at least euthanize the guy.
Nope. He does it himself. See? He kills himself.
Damn. He was a fairly nice man.
Was. Shortcut. Not that I need it anyway. Hello.
Hi, buddy. Nah, you see, you're too slow in swinging swords.
And he gave me a broken straight sword.
Ragdolls.
Why would I need... Oh, yeah, the ragdolls. The beginning of the ragdolls.
Wield right weapon, blah, blah, blah.
I don't need that lessons. I've played too much of this.
The sweet taste of freedom. Hey, guys, you look great today. I like your Halloween costumes.
It's always Halloween here in Souls.
Yes. Oh god, that blood. How unrealistic / realistic.
Eh, it's a 2011 game. We can let it pass.
Ooh, tough guy. Woohoo!
Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here with that shit.
That is called being owned.
Like, I've played this game enough times. I can read them like an open book. Alright, you ready for this?
Traverse the white light.
Get ready.
Oh, God. That is hideous.
Yes, he is.
Oh,
shit. And we're
going
to fuck him up.
Nice.
Get ready to spank that ass.
Oh, God. What the hell? Talk about junk in the trunk.
Yeah, he's got plenty of it.
I'm amazed he can even walk. Hey, look, man, I don't know what your preference is, but either way...
Okay. We fucked you in the ass.
Yeah. Good luck out there.
We fucked you in the ass no matter what your preference is.
And the first man goes down.
But we don't discriminate around here. This is souls, motherfucker.
Stay down. We earned our humanity.
Yeah, one.
Yeah, who needs humanity when you're an undead?
All right. Freedom. Lovely, lovely freedom.
Good job. Go straight ahead. How nice was that?
Yes, very nice. We completed our first trial.
That wasn't too hard for our first boss.
No, it was not. Never was. Let's do this.
Wow, what a landscape.
I know, right? That's what everyone says. I think we can skip this. Most people already know what this game is about.
In the ancient legends, it is...
Or not. I'll just leave it.
That one day an army shall be chosen.
Oh, the arcs.
Don't worry, he's friendly. Alright.
In Lordran,
welcome back, Firelink Shrine. I missed you. I miss this place.
So
it feels just like home.
I'm guessing this is like a safe haven.
Yeah, pretty much. It's a safe haven for all
choose wisely.
Lovely travelers. I already know where I'm going. I'm going with that quality builds already.
What is attunement?
That's for magic people.
No.
Yeah. I'm not a magic user, so I say fuck that. Before we go to the obvious beaten path, we're gonna take a little side stroll. Because exploration is key. Okay, never mind. Exploration is key.
As always with From Software Games.
It's a small exploration, nothing big. So don't worry about it.
What?
Hello, Irina, but I also hear. No.
I don't need no coins.
I have. So what would that? Very well.
Oh, you joined the Covenant?
Yep. Covenant of the Gods.
Now.
The only reason why I wanted those for this.
Okay.
You'll see.
Come again?
Shrug.
What's up, man?
Or more like, oh well.
I just want that one.
I dare you do that and then kill an undead. What's up? Dead.
Well, they'll kill me probably because the thing is that you can run out, you can roll out of your animation.
That camera was way too jerky.
Yeah, this game's funky for its time, but it was still fun. To me, it's my favorite of all the Dark Souls. It's the best one, in my opinion. Just need to grab that random shit.
Hello? Oh. Lloyd Salas, man.
And now we get the fuck out of here.
To where? Wait, there was something there.
Yeah, I know, but there's skeletons there. We'll worry about that one later.
Hi, birdie. Ouch. God, you would think with all the droppings you have to do in this kind of game, in real life any human being would have already broken their legs.
Oh, I'm pretty sure our main character's already broken his legs plenty of times to be doing this shit. He probably had a lot of massive leg workout.
Oh, poor bastard. He was making a wish and then he died right then and there.
Hello. Hello, friends.
Ooh, nice try.
He was too far for me to get that parry. Oh well.
Good morning. Ooh! What you gonna do?
Spaz like a fucking idiot.
Yep, that's not gonna save you.
Look at this cheeky bastard throwing firebombs.
More tossers. We're untouchable. We are untouchable. Oh, we were touched.
Okay, then. All right, then.
How are you, cheeky bastards? Take that.
Okay, I am tired of your bomb shit. You can kindly fuck off now.
It's like, how many steps can you do before you realize I'm not gonna die?
I thought I had killed him, that's the thing. I thought I threw him down. I guess not.
No, that's not going anywhere.
These guys are too predictable.
Did you see what we just did to your friends? Yeah. Let's keep going up.
Nowhere else to go but forward. Oh, look, an item. Souls. Nothing but souls here. Look at that ugly bastard.
Oh god, more rats.
You're gonna see a lot of rats, my friend. Trust me. My ideal days of being an undead do not involve trudging through sewers.
Mine does not involve trudging with rats.
Hello, party.
Undead bird. Oh, nice try. You're too slow. Gotcha. Nice try.
And you're dead.
Better try.
Because I wanted to. And because I can.
I don't think so. More. Slice you in half.
Oh man, too many years of playing this damn game.
By now,
way
it's
too many.
By now, it's like, I already know all the tricks.
By now, I know everything, and I'm just like, do we have
whatever.
To?
Whatever. Swiping it out.
It's like, do we have to, though? I'm already gonna kill you all anyway.
You guys make very nice. You have a nice language, but I don't understand it.
What's up here?
A butt? Oh.
A butt.
I was thinking, a butt?
And I grabbed his butt.
You grabbed his soul.
Which is his butt.
The soul of the butt.
Okay. Go through here then. Really, guys?
Okay.
Really, guys?
Either you guys are hiding or you're trying to do pull-ups.
Bye. Bye.
It's like, goodbye. They got the message.
Yeah, they like to moan a lot.
Is that painful moaning? Oh god, what a rusty ladder.
It's a very rusty ladder, but we gotta climb it anyway. It's very unsafe and it has a lot of health hazards, but we gotta do it anyway.
We need to call the number for maintenance.
Here we go. Moving on. Hello, what are you doing down there?
Obviously he's blind, you don't know what
he's
saying.
Where the hell did you come from? And why are you down there? Because I wanted to.
What's through here?
I'm a barrel destroyer. Oh look, barrels!
Yay! Crashing the party!
That was fun. And I get souls for it.
You got one soul.
Well, it's not one. It's a bundle. You use it and it gives you a bundle of souls. It's a small amount.
It's a bundle of joy. And that was a dragon, huh?
Yeah, those guys are literally Satan. I hate them. Alright, we're gonna go after this archer first because he's annoying as balls.
No, you guys, stop. You're just embarrassing yourselves. Like you.
Get the hell out of here.
Hi there. I'm going the wrong way. You're going the right way. No, he's going the wrong way again.
No, he's just eating shit.
This one doesn't know what he wants to do. They're walking like they look like they're walking like
shame. They're just like, I'm just gonna take it easy.
And oh no, just kill me already. Enough with the breaking of barrels.
Never. Breaking of barrels is my job.
Another bonfire.
Yes, another bonfire. We're not gonna level up this time because there's some important things we're gonna need to buy.
Does it have to remind us every single time we light a bonfire?
Yes. It's a nice little welcome message. Why not?
Oh! Almost got us there.
Ooh! I could have gotten a headshot right there if that guy shot me that close. But it was a risk I was willing to take.
What the hell was that?
Come on already. Move faster.
There you go. Oh, he heard you. Big mistake.
Yeah, you did.
Should never listen to an undead.
Oh. I half expect them to do their lunges the entire time.
Half expect them?
Yes.
You should never expect. You should expect to kill them. That's better to understand.
Poke.
Not again. Come on, we're above this crap already.
Never. It's joyous fun. One must enjoy it.
If anybody's sleeping, they'll be like, what's going on out there? Ooh, we got you.
Come on.
Badass entrance.
Nope. Okay.
Nope.
Again, I half expected him to do the lunge. Say hello to asshole.
What is this?
Well now.
Asshole.
You seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome. I trade for some.
Okay, that was creepy.
Yes, he's a weirdo. I want to get the repair box, but the first thing we can't get it yet, so we're just going to bother with the bottomless box. We'll get the repair box once we can.
What's a bottomless?
Basically, you just put all your items in there.
So, what's so asshole about this guy?
He's an asshole. Just roll with it, okay? Just believe me.
Okay. I'll believe you then.
Door.
Let me through. Honey, I'm home.
That's a bad home you got.
Honey, what did they do to you?
That's a really shitty home you've got.
Man, honey, you can never defend yourself with a wooden shield. You need more than that.
Now, before we go on, there's something else we must do. Something very important. Okay, we already got it. All right, there we go. Something very important. One.
Oh, shit, that reminds me.
And two.
That reminds me of Bloodborne.
It is. What do you think Bloodborne
It is in a league of its own.
What do you think all the sound effects came from? Alright, first, we restore our humanity. And second, we kindle. Why? Because we need those Estus more than anything. There we go. Now, whenever I sit down here, I recover my Estus. Because usually, if you don't kindle it, you don't recover Estus. That's the thing, you gotta kindle it. All so, right. Now that we did that, life is new.
What do we look like now?
Human.
Have you seen?
Later.
I want to see my beautiful face.
You will see your beautiful face. Hey, down there. You want to come over here? Actually, I'm not going to gesture. Never mind. He's already up there. I was going to gesture to him, but no, he's already up there. All right. So you want to see what we look like?
Oh, God. Oh, God, we're so beautiful.
Yes, we're very beautiful people.
We sure have been lifting.
We do much the lifting here.
Stop tossing that.
No, they will never.
You guys are going the wrong way. Oh, nice. Oh, now you're lunging.
Yeah, now they're lunging when I'm too close to them. And you're out. Oh, look, he gave me a longsword, something that I already have.
Thanks for your contribution, bud. You're too late to the party.
Cool. Again, I half expected him to lunge. Why are they not lunging? I want to get my satisfying. Oh, he gave me humanities.
You gave more than you got one.
And he gave me a short sword. Yeah, but he gave me a humanity though. I'm not gonna complain about that one. And here we go.
Whoa!
Fuck out of here! Finally, I got
you
my.
You were expecting
carry.
That, young man.
Yes, I was.
You were expecting that, good sir.
I was. I got him real good. You gonna lunge? No? All right, I'll go to you then.
Yeah.
Why do they never go to me? Why? Am I not
the rag
special?
Dolls. We should
Am
take
I not
one
special
with us.
Enough?
Let's take a ragdoll with us.
No. Leave them where they lie. Let's go through here. We're gonna get something lovely here. We're gonna need this. What I'm gonna hate is finding this damn Black Knight. I'm gonna hate this. You'll see why.
A Black Knight?
Yeah, there's a Black Knight in here. And you're gonna see how miserably, depressingly hard these guys are. I mean, then again, they're easy to parry, they say, but...
Nothing is impossible! We should know this by now.
Yeah, thank you, Shia.
Do it! Yeah!
Look at this guy attacking me, and I'm just like in an animation. Dude, come on. Wait, at least wait.
I'm sorry, but with these kind of games, I have my Shia hat ready.
Yeah, I've noticed. Okay, I put that in there. And now we're going to perform a circus act.
Oh!
And I failed my circus act for the first time in my life.
What was that for, exactly?
He's trying to kill you.
No, I mean, why didn't you move out of the way?
Because I failed. I went too far in. But oh well. At least I'm not dead.
At least you managed to go out.
And here is Demon McButtface.
McButtface.
I'm gonna hate this for my life.
Creep on slowly.
Oh, I'm gonna hate the shit out of this.
Creep on slowly.
Yeah. Creep on slowly, you say.
He ain't gonna go to you. You gotta go to him. Ooh, shiny.
Electricity, actually.
Exactly. Shiny. Hi, buddy. Be nice. Oh, God, he knows. Ooh. Damn. What a beautiful butt face. Oh, God. That damage. Whoa, what a sword.
Well, that wasn't that much. Fuck.
That was really not a good timing.
Nope, it was not.
Oh, this guy's scary. Please don't hurt us.
Like I said, he's terrifying. These guys are terrifying, and now I gotta focus.
Jinxster, I see you on the side. Please.
Oh, come on. I got this far. Come on. I can do this.
Jinxster, we're not ready for you just yet.
Fuck out of here.
You were sent by Jinxster, weren't you? Go back to him.
Tell me names! I want names! You were useless. And I didn't get the sword! God damn it! I worked hard for that! Oh well. Fuck it, fuck everything.
Well, Jinxster got the last laugh. Technically. Oh. Yeah.
What are you doing behind there, buddy?
You're watching the show.
Can't hide from me. Alright. I worked so hard for that goddamn sword and I didn't get it. Why? Why is it that when I try the least hardest, I get nothing? I get it, and when I try the hardest, I get something. What is this life? Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. There's an item over there. You're gonna need that.
We are traversing way too much through a medieval horror landscape.
Well, welcome to Dark Souls.
A medieval clusterfuck.
There we go.
A blue tearstone ring?
Yeah.
That sounds adorable. Boost defense while HP is low. Cool.
It's somewhat necessary.
It's very necessary.
Not ultimately necessary, but if you want some, you know, boosted defense when you're dying because you suck, you're gonna need it. We're not gonna go down there because I know what's down there.
What's down where?
Havel the Rock.
What's Havel the Rock?
One shot, man. He fucks you up in one shot with his giant ass hammer. We're not gonna go for that yet. I know you're in here, motherfucker. There you are.
I got him.
They ain't running from me. Okay. And now, we enter boss fights.
A boss fight already?
Yep. Welcome to Dark Souls.
Que exitoso.
We're gonna kindly tell these gentlemen to fuck off.
¿Por dónde andas? Oh.
We're gonna kindly tell these gentlemen to fuck the fuck off.
Fuck the fuck off. Goodbye.
Don't need your shit while we're fighting. This is an honorable 1v1. You leave it at that. Now, we're gonna need this. I could do it without it, but I just feel like it.
Oh god, what was that?
Our boss.
The Taurus Demon. What a cool name.
We're gonna semi-cheese this fucker, just for this second.
Yeah, you know he's right behind you, right?
Yeah, don't worry. He can't climb up here. He's too stupid. Literally.
Shiny. Oh, God. That guy looks cool.
And I failed the dunk.
Well, you got something.
I tried to run, but I didn't run fast enough.
Whoa! Oh, God, if that had connected.
Don't worry about that.
Whoa!
This guy's cheese. Trust me.
Goodbye, demon. Thanks for coming. Well, that was a short run.
Hey.
Well then, that was a short run for a boss fight.
Like I said, easy. I didn't need the pine, I just felt like using it. Sue me.
You have been sued for $0. You have been sued.
Damn it.
You have been sued for almost 6,000 souls.
Damn it. I couldn't break even. And now, we talk to this joyous man.
Oh look, it's Sunbro.
The lovely Sunbro.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, but...
Oh, that voice.
I just restore my humanity.
An adherent of the Lord of Sunlight.
What a voice.
Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son.
I love
find it.
I find that strange. Well, you should.
Why?
No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time.
I don't mind,
good sir.
I don't have a look.
I don't mind, good sir. You are the most glorious man of life. Please bear my children.
Oh.
We shall bow down to your sake.
So at least I have a proposition.
Sure.
Of course.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a
yes, they are.
Brimming with hollow. So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Damn right I am, you glorious motherfucker.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this.
Yay.
Pues gracias, compañero.
In a strange land, the flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this, and engage in jolly cooperation.
Jolly cooperation!
Yay.
But I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura.
You are a brilliant man.
You must be blind.
That has a connotation to it.
It's glorious. I saw it did that.
The sun, if only I could be so grossly incandescent.
You motherfucker, you're already grossly incandescent.
Yes,
you're the
you
glorious
are.
Man of the world. Alright, that's it for this round.
Ooh, let's stare into the wonderful tunnel world.
Let's stare into the wonderful sun as we bid our audience farewell.
Unfortunately, commercials call, so we're gonna go on just a short commercial break, and we'll be right back. However, this has been Dark Souls Gameplay 1, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed our video, then always remember to leave a like and drop a comment letting us know your thoughts, suggestions, and recommendations, or just simply letting us know that you're alive somewhere in the world, hopefully not in Bergenworth or in the Hunter's Dream, or wherever Dark Souls may lead to. This is Twin-pocalypse, signing out, and we'll see you after these commercials. Good night, y'all.
Have a good one.